आधी पणजेत धागडे आशिले आणि त्या जाग्यार आता 92 गाडे झाल्यात. ह्या गाड्यांनी बेकायदेशीरपणान जायते वस्तू विकतात. तशेंच गाड्यांक लागून कोयराची समस्या पणजे उपाट वाडल्या. ताका लागून थळाव्याक लेगीत त्रास जाता. पणजे शहरात नितळसाण दवरपाची गरज आसा आणि ह्या वाडट्या कोयरा खातीर लोकांक जाल्ले त्रास आपूण केन्नाच खपोवन घेवचो ना अशें आमदार बाबूश मोन्सेरात हांणी सांगले.
There were just five gardens. I don't know, it looks like like how the chicken started laying eggs, no? It has become like that. And it is, see, now total there are 92, no? 92 gardens are there. Out of 92 gardens, I am telling you, if you go to see, genuinely, only 10 gardens will be of the real person who is there. See, even last time when we removed those gardas, we have rehabilitated them in the market area. We had given them shops. Now back again, they have gone. This one fellow came to me, he said, that was my mother's. Now, mine is there still. Now, I don't know, mother's sons and all, what is this business going on? So it is high time that this thing should stop. There are a lot of complaints which are coming from the hotels also. They're saying that we are paying GST, we are paying everything, and these people, see, it was okay, charts was fine, or soft drink. That was the only thing. Now I don't know, some omelette pav, some what is that, chicken biryani, or everything, whatever you get in the restaurant. You don't have to go to the restaurant, it is there. And with what is the tax they pay? Hardly anything. And you have seen in near Don Bosco also. They had made a mess totally, and the children were suffering, the priests were basically really annoyed by the nuisance what they were creating there. So I think this thing should come to an end. In fact, we have started now, instead of the gardas, we will have this thing now. What is the vehicles?
Vehicles.
What is that?
Food trucks.
You can park it anywhere. Last time I think CCP has approved for 10. So and all these people are well to do. No one should say that this thing, you know, that there is some of the thing. I am here in the interest of the city of Panjim. I want cleanliness. I don't want all this nonsense going on. Gas they are utilizing and all of that the thing. I don't know from where they get, and there also they are using domestic yes. I think this thing should come to an end. So we are very strict as far as that thing. I want city to be clean.
So this Friday budget is coming up, municipality budget is, what will be your priorities for the city itself?
See, I think at least as far as municipality is running in deficit, I don't think there is much as far as municipality can do. You know, and now they have almost 65 people they have regularized their services. They are also, this thing is pending. And we need to regularize, first of all, we need to regularize the services, all the services of the people. And so they are really struggling. They are just trying to make their ends meet. You see in the horrible condition that they are living. And least we can do at least regularize their service.
Sir, there is a lot of dues of house taxes,
this house tax has been accumulated year after year. I think CCP should take some action. Now earlier there was, I remember that bank, Goa Urban Cooperative Bank, they should roam with the dabbas. I think that is one of the way basically you should name them and shame them. This is the best way how to recover the taxes.
सर 12 तारखेक इलेक्शन डिक्लेअर झालं, मेयर इलेक्शन. सो एज अ एमएलए तुमचे पॅनल असा, सो
आय हॅव बेसिकली आय विल मीट मिस्टर सतीश जोंड, आय हॅव गॉट टू डिस्कस विथ हिम आल्सो.
ओके, सो इट विल नॉट फील फ्रॉम युअर पॅनल सम टाइम दैट
नो, वी आर ऑल टुगेदर नो, आय कंसीडर माय वी आर हम नी 28 नाउ ऑल्सो सुरेंद्र हुता दिस आवर्स ओनली बट
change in face.
Did he do a good work? I'm asking you.
Yeah, of course. If you ask me, I will change. Yes.
Change in. Okay, your vote will be counted.
Change in face.
Sorry.
Do you expect a change in face for the mayor's position?
No. See, we have got 28 faces. Out of 28 faces, one face will come. No, let us be, there is time, no? I cannot displease others. There are so many other contenders here sitting all around. I cannot displease others. So let us see. As I told you now, you got to speak.
So Taligaon ZP is unopposed?
But Amka ZP kam kon gela. And as far as Taligaon is concerned, never actually for ZP election, we have campaigned. So I don't think it is the Panch members itself, we have got a full panel with us. It is they must campaign and they must get a ZP elected. I don't think this should be any problem.